What is the working principle behind robots moving from point A to point B? You get to learn that here. How do I create a unique robot for applications to tasks that no one has even conceived about yet? You get the training right here at Ghana University.